Gardner. I'm the professor for this class. We've all, the 16 students and I, have been getting together with Mark Munro, our accompanist pianist. Song interpretation and singing and all that jazz. So we're thrilled that you're all here with us tonight, and we have a nice show for you. There's no intermission. We're just going to go straight through. And thanks for coming to the show. Please enjoy.
I was wondering. Thank you. Imagine now, the family our brave knight left behind. Not the lords and ladies and retainers of Don Quixote de la Mancha, but the simple womenfolk of a country squire known as Alonso Quijano. Imagine their shock as news of the master's madness reaches them. To his niece, Angeline, who is worried about the effect it will have on her forthcoming marriage. To his housekeeper of many years, who is worried about even darker matters. To the local padre, who has known Alonso all his life. Alonso's niece and housekeeper hurry to the neighborhood church, anguished by their terrible situation and not unaware of what the neighbors may think. They seek help and advice from the padre.
I'm only thinking of him. I'm only thinking of him. Whatever I may do or say, I'm only thinking of him. In my body, it's well known, there is not one selfish bone. I'm only thinking and worrying about him. I've been told he's chasing dragons, and I fear it may be true. If my groom should hear about it, heaven knows what he might do. Oh, I dearly love my uncle, but for what he's done to me, I would like to take and lock him up and throw away the key. But if I do, there is one thing that I swear will still be true.
Turns there may be trouble in the house. Mercy.
Just that kind of guy. But if you ever
He'd say to me, Maggie, do you want to dance? I'd say, Daddy, I would love to dance.
Such a clumsy night. If I could try, I can't.
It's snowing out, and it's cold. Okay, go.
Thank you. Yes, I'd be a
your hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the story say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hot house flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast. I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd give the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand and stare, we'd speak of love, we'd feel the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my destiny. I'd have a hero's ending, a perfect happy ending. That's how it would be.
Big star, but I don't want to make a German chocolate. or a seven layer I'll never complete. So I wake up with pride this morning with a tray of Rice Krispie treats. So they try to push them aside, say that they are too strange to compete. And sure, most of the judges award the red velvet, but one picks the Rice Krispie treat. Let our show be the Rice Krispie treat. I'd rather be nine people's favorite thing than 100 people's ninth favorite thing.
Thank you. Thank you.